That me a talk about. Yeah, man, that's why you see, I'm more than one people really around this thing, yeah. It's not, you see, no man is an island by himself, you know. Yeah, man, no man is an island by himself, man. So, yeah, my lad.
See ya.
See ya. Yeah. Question. Zin, this is the question we have for you, you know, my lad.
Yes, sir.
How the day I am, how you grow your confidence, my lad? And what advice would you have for others starting up, you know, this music thing? Because, Mrs. said, the high energy up there, Bubba. The high energy up. Is up there. You see me, I say? So, more no, you know?
See that.
Yeah, man.
One to ever get up, you. Humbleness. One word. Humbleness. You know what I mean? You have to learn to accept when a one can say to you, say, you know me like how that sound? Yeah. I want to say, yo, you sound so disgusting, man. Yeah. And you can act upon and say, why miss you say me sound disgusting? Which part you not like? You know what I mean? So humbleness. You can't make ego take over your soul and your body and your mind, because remember, you know, I want to kill ambition and that's pride. So yes. Humbleness. You know what I mean? Tell every get up youth, no matter which genre, rap, hip hop, or whatever you're doing, humbleness. Try to can respect even the baby's view, because the children, I must say, children, listen, you are I motive, biggest motivation. I must say that without apology. You know what I mean? Because if the baby is an artist, try to get carried away in the materialistic value of your talent. Or of your crowd, because sometimes just send even a baby, even an insane man, Jah will send him to you with a message as the messenger. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so, man.
As a deliverer of the message, you have to be humble. One word, humble.
Yes. Yeah, man, humbleness, you know.
I forgot to hear me, your mother in the studio, and I feel for sure any question at him anytime, despite I'm motivated. The interview, but this is, you must know this, I'm a number one engineer. You know what I mean? Hear me, your mother, the baddest engineer.
Dear man, I'm going to get him full. You see me, I say, cause that's how we do it, you know. We like, you see me, I say, the people, I'm getting a spice of what I go on.
You know, I'm going to stay anywhere, power the way I love to pick up people and bring people with me, though. Yeah. So we have to make sure everybody get them fear share. No disrespect. Sorry about that.
Yeah, man. Me I tell you, cause yeah, is a next full pack of energy, you know, on the mindset, you know, that day there, you know. So London, the eye, them can look out for that day there, you know. Yeah, man. Just check the Facebook and the Twitter and the Instagram. You see me, I say? Yeah, man. Yeah, 2 AM. 2 AM production. You see me, I say? Remember it.
To uplift and to inspire
music, musically. Rastafari, yeah. To uplift and inspire musically. Zin, yeah, man, the Virgin, them go there in the studio live. Yeah, on the done way, go. A more upliftment and positivity. You see me, I say? Yes, sir. Yes, motive. So, what's next for motive right now?
Right now, where I'm motive is that, must tell UK, say, I'm motive not really sign per se to no organization, no house, nor no label. You know what I mean? At this moment, you know what I mean? Working out with 2M production, work out in Kingston at times, work island wide. You know what I mean? Work with different producers and different eras, because right now we're launching to rise I'm motive records. You know, because every man have to rise, you know what I mean, to his calling. And you know, make no sense you rise to your calling and you can't help one. Each one, as we said earlier, for teach one. You know what I mean? And if you have a rise and you rise around every day, it don't make no sense, because that's the only thing where help kill reggae music. You know what I mean? Yeah. Some little things in the music where I kill reggae music and I kill all this. Henceforth, Jah call you, I just start. Jah call I motive, Jackal be me your mother and Jackal Tommy B, Jackal a lot of other one. Jackal Chevron, same way I make somebody to be nice student to him, see him where. You know what I mean, so?
Yes, sir.
We have to just rise to the call to fulfill the mission and set the things straight, because we say that every and anyone can bring forth a program like Mindset Radio. You know what I mean? Our respect to Black Rock Radio. You know what I mean? For bring forth and to help the I and I for bring forth this message to all the youth. Hey, youth! Make sure you know, listen, you know. I'm what if I talk to you, know. Real reggae music avatar. I say, listen. Feel it.
Celestia, the first. May I tell her? Yeah, man. A serious thing. Serious thing. Alright, you know, sir. The other day we are reasoning, you know. And some, yeah, the other day I reason about something where right now within the music, you have some people now where them just want to be some vipers,
vampires,
and bloodsuckers. You know, from.
Vipers and bloodsuckers and vipers and users also.
And users.
Yeah, I'm out if I be not true that day me am other every artist being true as what them say.
More. You know what I mean?
Within everything, you always have to have change at some point.
Alright, more on the eye now, talk with you now. Some of them think they know what the eye face are coming up in this industry by some of these vampires and vipers.
Well, we have people who are saying, for instance, one wants one him have him read him, send him read him, and remember Korean Bill of Appeal. Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of my motive people do some boom and have money to pay the engineer for him time. The engineer have him youth. Yeah, I have ones now where them send them money for one thing, for instance, them buy a dub plate for my motive. And then all of a sudden now, them expect the dub plate money now. They buy tune, dub plate, jingle, and a whole lot of other things. Henceforth, right now, I'm motive working alongside Blyer. Whereas, if it's not a contract, you can't just turn back. You know what I mean? Because certain things don't add up. And at the end of the day, you do a bag of music, people love you, people request you. I mean, it's good to mash up a lot of stage shows, don't get me wrong, and it's really appreciative for people to love you. But at the end of the day, I just tell you, know, so well, then you go home, and the youth look upon you, you come off a show, and the youth look hungry as you hear your Javinci sing about it. You just come off a tour, and in that as a team, say, Ray, and he can't even buy her a thing. But you, and even say, love, true mission, which you restore upon us, including yourself. We always have to shadow out, so sometimes I want to probably see us in our cars, see us even look clean, or even see us walking on the street, or riding our bicycle on the street, and feel as if we have money. Yeah, I understand, and then this overstand say, artists, messengers of Jah, we were inspired by Jah to wear clean clothes that is from the emperor, and that is a natural instinct. You know what I mean? But then again, as we said earlier, it is very hard. That is one of the biggest things I am wanting to face in the music. Not earplay, not stage show, not nothing. One of the biggest things is the fakers. You know what I mean? And at the end of the day, you know, you left, for instance, you tell a man, say, yo, I'm going to record you, and I'm going to voice you on the rhythm, I'm going to make you get voice on the rhythm. Boom. The producer appear, when the producer appear, he even appear for 1 hour good. And for your record, a good session is at least 2 hours, 2.5 hours. You know what I mean? And BS true, them a deal with some people from a long time. Because as they hear me, your mother say, we say, if you don't apologize, music, you can do it level. But we have freedom right now, and internet. If you dig up the earth 100 feet and go under, and build a thing under it, and you decide to say, I do music, you can still reach to the wider public. You know what I mean?
Yes,
so
sir.
A lot of these people now need to know, say, alright, better you look and say, I'm out if me a beg you dub play. And then say, I'd more easier feel comfortable if you a dub play. More than you come and say, I'm out if you no more want a dub play. And me say, alright then, $250. US. And you say, alright then, me a send down $250. And you say, alright then, boom, when you check it out, you want dub play. You want read it. You want jingle, you want other artists. When me, no manage artists.
Yes.
You know what I mean? In a manage artists, they tell the world that a lot of artists respect me. You know what I mean? Because, and just like Dicky Ram, Snagapus, a lot of my roots man now has done the music. Lot of people respect as well. As me said earlier, I said I was gonna be on your program and I am on your program because only thing I have is just my words. You know what I mean? I'm in the world but not off the world. So even if I go bus tomorrow morning then and I run the whole world and I motivate play all over the world and just say, alright then, I feel time now, you know. What you think? You think so? What you feel? You feel like I got steer down as in a illusion and Vatican when I father ready for you on a different mission. Come on man, let's be realistic. You know what I mean? That's why we say, can't cool, can't quench. The fire burning forever. The fire you will never get back. Can't cool, can't quench. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Read that man, may I tell her? Yes, I am. Give thanks, man. I tell him, Lord, it's a great honor enough really I'm behind him for this thing, you know, because you know, we know all the things set out there, you know. You see it? Yeah, man, we know the things set out there where, you know, a lot of exploitation, you know, Lord, really get the music out there and make the wider world hear the music, you know. A lot of exploitation. Yeah, and yeah, we're there, you know what I mean? And we give thanks to Jack. You know what I mean? That we're not there for exploit no one, you know? We're just there to play the music and do what the people really want to hear. You know what I mean? In terms of, you know, having ones like the eye on the program because...
Stick up it. It's not... You know, the people what they want to hear, you know? We must make you know, just like the me and mother just say, our the people them need...
Alright, charity.
Food for the soul. You know what I mean? Yeah, elevation to all nation. Liberation to all people. With love, birth people. Yeah.
Yeah, man, what the people need for here. Yeah, man. It's a reality that. You know? So give thanks, my Lord, may I tell you. Give thanks to the eye, them. You know?
We give thanks to the eye, you know. For no, you know. Because a very few. You know what I mean? Out of UK really remember yard. You know what I mean? Some of them even want to say, yo, even I and a boy. You know what I mean? Does a lot. You know what I mean? And them should remember, say, you see, where is home? None of us is at home. None of us. Neither you, neither me. Because where is home? Tell them where is home, I just start.
Yeah, man. Ethiopia, Africa.
See that, see I.
Yes, I am.
Rome, I will burn that! Yeah, that's how we say. Don't you know that the place you go is an holy place? It's a place of peace and happiness. You're only good things, right? Love life and live for the salvation in a day. Your time. You think of that? You think of that? You want to hear what? I just died. You there?
We're there, man.
You ready?
We're there. Live.
I just tell them, can't stop you. No matter the big and the chat, you can't stop you. Can't stop you. You think of that? I just tell them, can't stop you at all. No matter what they do, you are on the dance hall. I just tell them, can't stop you at all. No matter. See that?
Selassie the first man. Yes, my people, I remember, you know, every Wednesday, you know, every Wednesday, here, Zin, 7:30 to 9:30, Zin, England time, you know, and 1:30 to 3:30, Eastern time, Zin, so that after the Caribbean and the Americas, Zin. Yeah man, this is a mindset and we are streaming live on Black Rock Radio. Yeah man, and we have emotive, live and direct.
DM Yamado and Poem Production.
DM Yamado and Poem Production. Yes my people, yeah man. Never before, there is a first for everything and it's the mindset that I get it like this first. Zin?
And you get your mindset. Better get your mind program. And you go get your mindset. You better know your own program. Don't get confused. Stop and know yourself, call it some mindset. Don't get confused from Black Rock Radio, from the stereo. You go get your mindset from Black Rock. What we say? Fire burn! You care about them, dog. London upon them, dog. Brixton upon them, dog. UK upon them, dog. Everybody burn them, whoa. Who them? Because they talk Ebola. Who them? Because they talk Ebola. They talk the penguin and one Nicola. Who them? Still a poor chicken, when ya. Who them? Still a.
Selassie are the first, man. May I tell her. Who them? I'm a people.
Who them?
Member, you know. So here more ask the eye. We can look forward for your album from the eye.
EP, we're working on an EP currently now, you know?
The eye are working on an EP, ready, you know. We're not here.
Mic check.
Yeah.
We are saying EP coming out. Mama's story, you know what I mean? Because without Mother Earth, we couldn't be here. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
EP coming out, Mama's story, same way, you know what I mean? Look out for your collab with iMotive and DM Yamada, same way. Yeah, and collab with Lock Eye, iMotive, same way. Mysteria, same way, you know what I mean? As not for the UK people, know it, you know? I'm doing the money to be here, what? Let the perfect warrior will fight for your cause. Fire once your warrior will fight for your blood. Just a preferred first a yard on the ground. Real mama hurt you know your lot. Could you know? See that? You care to know it, dawg. Yeah, be there, man.
I motive, me I tell my people, and the item can look for your part two of the program, you know.
Yeah, man. As we say, we there here. A union, I just die, you know. Real fire star, you know. Ethiopian, Jamaican, you know. You know what I mean? Fire burn them, man. Yes, man.
May I tell you, I motive live with
life
star.
Life in colors. In 2M recording studio. You know what I mean? Alongside Chevy, the bad rhythm maker, see how we are? Yeah. Big you up, see how we are, you know? Cause we have a bad rhythm maker right now. We are committing a lot of them food around here now. Not that they want to eat it, but they are not doing their work. And if they are not doing the work, His Majesty will send people to come fulfill His mission. Cause His mission is no obligated to no human. We are just jazz tool. Singers and players of instruments, we are all sealers.
These are indeed. Yes, I am. Yeah, man. Reality, my lord. Yeah. And large up all of the one them, man, may I tell her? Because.
Most definite.
Yeah, they are them.
Most large up Jamaica, too, you know.
What,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, big up Jamaica for the four corners for the road to his step. Everything in that Jamaica, me big up. Yeah, just like I'm a bless up UK and Black Rock Radio. Yeah. Enough respect and honors and manners. Yeah, me tell you. I just star! The real fire star! Tell you them preach peace! No war, what the hell them fighting for? Righteousness and something where you put in a cookie jar. What do you mean, your mother say?
Yes, I am. Give them.
Yes, dear man.
Dear me.
Yes, my lord. So, what the eye? Closing words right now, for now, anyway.
No, I don't know what's my telling us, I have a link of the crew and. Well, and get the next interview and interview everybody and set the things straight, you know?
Yes,
well, my closing words to the people is just, as I say, education. You have to educate yourself, you uplift yourself, you know? We have to know we as a people and as a human being. You know, see? So education is the only way we're going to know that. You know, see? And you have to seek and find. Seek and find it too, because it is there to be found, you know?
True,
so,
man.
I just, more life, more love, prosperity. I just a peace and love all the time. Rasta love, so I just say go. Simple. I live simply and I will make it all. Man, yeah, man, life is so simple. As I said before, let them steal a jar, you know?
Never
anything that make it happen, just hold on to it. And I said, let them steal a jar. Trick you, fool you, take your fingers high. Now let them steal a jar. Take your happiness and let your winner sadness, yo. Now let them steal a jar. Well, no, for them ambition, I just be kill out mankind with them. Corrupted that and them wicked bad mind, but no. Make them abuse you, make them mislead you, no, no. Give them the chance, them return on you, so. That's what you said, a lot of esteem, make sure say it aye. No one can push you around, cause you're no afraid, and no guy set your priorities straight. Hold firm and keep the faith, no make mankind dirty words, give you word, yeah, 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 yeah. Now let them steal a joy. So just hold a joy. Anything that make you happy, just hold on to it, you know? Blessings.
Rastafari. And your guide, you know, my lord. And more love. Yeah, yeah, man. And strength.
So, we will link off here.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, man. Give thanks. I'm with him.
See you, Selassie.
Yes,
I'm here to bless them to all of you, them. Yeah. Give thanks and respect to Aja Star, the Fire Star, and bless up everyone inside the studio alongside Aja Star, the real Fire Star. And the one thing me I say, as a matter of fact, me tell you, do your rulers indeed speak justly? Do you judge uprightly among men? No, in your heart, you devise injustice. Remember this, one thing me I tell them. Listen, no matter all the dark law they put on you, no matter all the things pagans say to you, I know Jah is got a way for you, I'm sure Jah is gonna be there for you. No matter what they say or die, I know that Jah will find for joy come in the morning. It's by the evening full of weeping, Jah come in the morning. This time we say the evening full of falling, it you know. Telling you them keep focus, not get caught up, and never forget to hail the black marker, seek what's righteous. Research, youth, education. Remember, in this era, this dimensional time, this space of moment, we have all knowledge where our forefathers didn't get the chance to use to their fullest utilization. So, if we use it to our fullest our advantage to elevate and educate, not to destroy and confuse nobody around here. You know what I mean? I respect Aja Star, the real Fire Star, and Black Rock Radio must have much love. Rastafari, I respect to you. You know what I mean? For bringing us through the medium at this time, at this era, at this essential time. Jalim! Guide and blessings for all our people. See ya!
Yes, my people. I mean, I tell you, you know, that's all now we get tonight, you know, from iMotive, you know, and DMN, you know. Yes, I am. May I tell you, you know, that's all we're going to get tonight. Zane, so here we are. We can check with next strong, you know.
Feel
when you can check with next strong Zane and Ewa. You see the sponsor of this program is Majestic Caribbean and European Takeaway. Zane, you can find us at 247 Gypsy Road, SE27 9QY. You see me I say? Yeah man, and watch you now. I'm going to play one more track from iMotive. This is the only thing I'm going to get for now. See my people, so give thanks to the item listening ears. It's always a pleasure having the item locked down from Black Rock Radio. Yeah man, and the mindset every Wednesday. Me tell you, we're there every Wednesday. Zane, 7:30 till 9:30. Me know say we're gone over 9:30 still, but true, you know the motive I and I just saw it set. You see me I say? Yeah, I don't know. Eastern time is 1:30 till 3:30. Rastafari. So here we know, hear the tune from iMotive. I think it called. I know it called. Them can. What them can do? What them can do? iMotive, what them can do?
Them can't stop with.
Alright.
By Safari Motive.
Can't stop with. Listen you.
Get some youths. Free yourself from bandage, you know what I mean?
What them do, I'm with him. What them can do?
Can't stop it. We know it's a bad man, people no like me. Them can't stop it. be reaching out to the youth, sir.
Yes, my people, me are telling you, you know. Yeah, think positive.
Get the youth.
See, no one can stop you in the earth, you know. Yeah, man. Just think positive, think good things. Yeah, man, nothing can stop you. Yes, my people, love the idea. Give thanks to the idea listening ears. And may I tell her. Yeah, man, love and respect to the idea. I motive, more strength, you know, don't move, you know. But what, you know?
Hear me, your mother, not hear me, man. Now I
mean,
dear me, Yamada. The word dear me mean devil. So it's a big up, dear me, Yamada.
Dear me, yes. Yamada.
Yamada. Looking right. For a brighter tomorrow.
Alright.
Now I mean, burn pain and sorrow. Dear me, Yamada.
Dear me, Yamada.
Dear me, but I feel. Listen, UK. Listen, London. Listen, Black Rock Radio. Dear me, Yamada. Like yellow yam, rent a yam, we say Yamada.
Yamada. Alright.
Yes.
I tell you. Dear me, Yamada.
Jack Commando.
Alright. Alright. Remember, you know, the item I will get dear me, Yamada, you know. Live, you know, with the full crew, you know, with the full set, you know. The whole production, you know. Remember, me tell you, you know. Look out for the date. Check the Twitter. Check the Instagram, check the Facebook, when you don't know, I just start brandish. That's where you can find it. Zane, large up yourself, I motive. And dear me, Yamada.
Zane,
love, may I tell the item. Love, continually. So watch out now, I motive.
See ya.
Get some youths.
Bless up
for yourself and bandage, you know what I mean?
Yes, my people, no, don't know. Next time, give thanks to the item listening ears.
Them can't stop we. We know it's a bad man, people no like we. Them fight we, but them can't stop we. Them can't stop we. Them hold them and them just can't drop we. Can't stop we. But like we got one life, we get so we. Make a move on we don't dream. Damn, we make eye that the same. They know I walk through the valley.
Mad thing, you know.
The shadow of death, I will be enough. Yeah, me shepherd, he's a king of me. No matter when I'm a guy, I'm a shepherd, 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 I'm a